Yeah. What's public north side? Origins 1.
Mr. Seth, Origins 1.
Dr. Wilson, Origins 1.
Yeah. Now stop and listen. The storylines you're missing.
Origins, Mr. Seth, coming out from a well. In hell, I don't dwell. I stalk you wherever you go. Making sure you don't get to home. Go home to your mama, no. For sure, these origins are my insanity. Will cause envious feelings of vanity. Because proactively, I shall cause fucking tragedy. Options of optimism are closing. We're frozen. But the dozen that I kill at will. I'm not named Wilson, but my real name is David Seth. Who works an ordinary paper hosting company job by a boss named Rob. And my wife being Mrs. Seth. Who I miss with all my life. I feel the anger and that makes me wanna kill every single motherfucking stranger. Danger, danger zone. You're with me, don't be left alone. With me inside of the sanatorium or a boxed in room. You're more than fucking likely will meet your doom. Now your body is 3,600 feet deep below sea level. I fuck you up in the head with a shovel. Now you continue to grovel as I kill you. Slash, crash, smash, bash, lash. Flash around you, cause to me you're nothing more but a stupid little pawn in society who deserves to feel my pain, because you fucked my brain. All these years of pain have caused me to lose my brain. That is why I wanna kill you with a chain.
Yes, feel my pain. Dr. Wilson, scientist, crazy, insane's one. He tells Wilson psychologically how to live, how to give. Wilson, yeah, and still want to stab everyone else who fucks with us with a shiv. Surviving my reign of terror will fill your head full of lead. Feeling chunks of your brain missing in action. Nothing to remember, nothing, no traction. No membrane cells. Yeah, no, secrets to tell. No, 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 not for sure. You'll be seeing nothing more than a blur. As I come fast and a blast and a through, yeah, making you look like mush. As I toss your ass into a bush. You look like kush, good stuff. Now you think you're tough, that's a blow, so fuck your whole, you and your whole entire family with a scalpel. Yeah, shove your face from the gravel, so bad you can't even see when you travel. Your brain on whatever's as I marvel at your amazement and say to everyone listening, watching the medical tape from you, welcome to my amusement park. I'm like a clown, I never crown, with a smile, smile forever and ever, even when I pull down an electric chair lever. Watching me burn, so like the Jews in the first is back in 1944, so earnest, this is a lesson, kid, and he's. Yeah, I make your face cut, lickety split. Looks like shit, but so gross, so yes. But it is prettier than most. I boast a roast that floats in a water pond out in my backyard, where multiples of bodies of child's gone. Far from my kitchen, with eyeballs, testicles, or ventricles, or breasts, or packs, or dicks, the pussies, or loose nooses, or boots, or your foots, your feet. Yeah, at the peaks, everybody disgusting and thirsting. Yeah, strutting and trusting, busting my nuts, and cutting them open to reveal my blood covered semen. Making you dreaming of me coming, thinking of something so unloving. All these years of pain have caused me to lose my brain. I wanna put you on my train and scream my name in vain. Yeah, West Public North Side, nothing more to hide. I've had these personalities since the age of 10 years old and 14, Mrs. Sight. Yeah, used to be Kilson and I was Wilson, watching horror movies ever since I was 3 years old. I didn't know what the fuck I was being told. Kill them, make them feel my pain. I wanted to kill, I wanted to people to realize my emotional distortion. No one helped, everyone was dealing with their own problems. I felt so insecure I couldn't even tell my own moms and dads. I felt like the demonic entity was inside of me, but yeah, I had the fear faded away. When I was 13 going to church, it felt like there was no point in listening to Peter, Jesus, or anyone else, because no one could tell me how to deal with these sociopathic feelings. Yeah, 13 go through to 17. Yeah, they're coming back and forth. Grade 10, they were gone. Then at least until mama started abusing, stopped talking to brain and kept on a black and lost their thought about stuck into someone inside a leisure center in a bathroom and then hiding in a stall, gloves, mask and all, hiding, yeah, everything but my eyes, and a concoction of green cleaner to remove the smell of old blood. Wanted to kill is a choice of mine that I hide all the time, because who knows what I want to kill or just lie still as you try and find crazy, lazy, disturbed, little, ill willy. I love my family and my friends, but I don't know about my friends until this bullshit all ends.
Origins 1.
Origins 1.
Yes. Origins 1. I don't give a fuck's productions, motherfucker.